hear my voice?
Watch it, Walker. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Shields detected. Try alternative weapon. Warning! Enemy lock-on detected.
There is no escape
from our... It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Exposed. 70% integrity. Come back soon, Walker. Systems activating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
We're here, sport.
Eyeballing one sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
70% integrity. Standby mode initiated.
Thank you. Come on.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. Integrity. Weak spot exposed. Wide open. Take the shot.
Ready.
is regenerating. Systems fully restored. Destination reached. Come back soon, Walker.
On the menu tonight.
It's my rocket launcher. The whole story you just told me is about my rocket launcher.
See if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lucem Hagar.
You're not.
That's some choice dirt you got on there. There's more to policing this place than just keeping roughnecks in check. Nobody gets in here looking like some wasteland slum scum. We got standards in Wellspring. Feel me?
Yeah, you pass. Talk about you always pass. Looking bomb. Looking dope. Grandma, is it?
Oh, hey. It's another ranger. Say, you people, you still help others out like you used to. You know, like back in the ranger heyday.
Oh, hey.
I heard all the stories. See, my grandma used to be a ranger, but she's old. I worry about her. She lives out there by the racetrack alone, tinkering with her inventions and just being plain old strange. I keep telling her to move in with me, but nope, oh no, she won't have it. If you rangers still help, would you mind telling her to come live with me here in Wellspring?
Another ranger? Maybe I could, if I'm headed that way.
Thanks a bunch. I can't believe there are still rangers around to do that.
Hey there.
I saw a vape cigar just like the one Clayton smokes. It was gorgeous. That guy's gonna make me just a lot of money.
Assholes are the worst.
I know. Did you hear what they did to Crooner?
Got it.
Hello.
Tree-wise entrails.
You think that's bad? I heard they chopped off Mistrioso's dick and choked him to death with it.
Who's next up?
You? Hey. Whoop-dee-dong. Another wasteland yokel lost in the big city. What can Sheriff Mekokuru do for you?
I'm a ranger, here to help. Anything going on, Sheriff?
Muties. Goddamn muties, as usual.
I sent a trigger team down the old tunnels to root them out. They've only managed to rope them in. They lack the killing power to finish them off. Something's gotta be done, and soon, or we'll have muties up top in no time. Planning on waiting in that shed like gun barrel.
Over here, shooter. Yo, I'm Slaghead. I manage most of the caravan trade going through Wellspring. I got a major contract that requires some serious firepower. The Goon Squad have taken Stilttown to the east, killed everyone, and...
Listen, Chief, don't make me go back.
I passed by the old ruin on my way in. The one right on top of the Great Crack. There was something in there. It made the most awful noise. Screams of pain, you know? Shit coming out.
What do you think is going on?
Oh, I think it's haunted, yep. The spirits of the old worlders coming back to suck the life out of the living. I'm taking the long way around from now on. Yes, sir.
Here to see Cyber Doc Carl.
I'm adjusting the range on this this ocular implant. It's painstaking work. We're talking nanometers in any direction, and it makes the biggest difference to the wearer. You are a second-generation archist. That much is plain to see. Oh, you have endless potential. Most folks just come here to get a limb replacement or a cool ocular. But you could become so, so much more.
What are you talking about?
I can make you hardier and more attuned to your arc tech. There are several modifications that are compatible with your nanotrites. But the mods require rare items, which you will have to contribute. Keep your head about you out there.
I suggest looking for more modification material.
It's better than Bash. Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this, mutant bash that. Yeah, right. That's not a sport. That's just pleasure killing. Racing, on the other hand, racing is a sport. A sport fit for kings. Chaz is better than civilized man.
Because
the
thinking right?
Man. The noble man.
If you say so.
As long as they got the...
This is Clay Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're no winner, you're a loser, so get lost. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as dumb as you.
I can see the stretch marks. Do you have a rabbi bat? Very well. Swipe right. No face skin. Hella mode. Swipe right. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Double right. Yes.
Wet your throat. Tickle your tongue.
You want a snack? There's some salty giggit.
Oh, did you get a chance to look in on Ned's old place?
More than enough. I refuse to be treated like this.
Lady, I'm not a merc.
Silence, mercenary scum, and listen instead. My digging crew has not responded in days. I suspect they are busy lining their pockets with my feltrat. Thieving scum. Go punish them, mercenary. Go kill them and maim them for their transgressions. You can keep the failed ride for your scummy troubles. Nobody betrays glisten success. Off you go.
Sentient life.
Shoo shoo.
Approaches. I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
interface.
Around. Don't tell me you brought the same threat as me. Hello.
Oh, well, I do need to go see shit recent. But these
are locked, loaded, and reefed.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that siren of yours. You want some crackers, some murder pellets? Yeah, right. You come to the right place. Pew, pew, pew. Zing. Buy some ammo. Death dealing done.
You gotta stay mean and lean.
Always, huh?
Oh, yeah. Well,
killer.
I'm not taking warnings and ordered scuttlers.
Hey!
In a no-trip sweat, you know this.
Get some protein on your pellet! Call all new customers that meat, because I'm a butcher, you dig? You got some exotic meats for Mary? Are you looking to buy some choice cuts?
I don't know. What do you got?
Not much currently. Oh, some damn river hog crew is blocking the... Bring me back a nice carcass!
That robot link is yesterday's news, buddy.
Oh. Death is life, my friend.
Hey, you. Can we talk? Just act casual. Ranger Walker, I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office.
I was wondering who handled Lusum's dirty work.
The Shrouded have taken over an old factory nearby. Seems harmless enough, but somehow they managed to get the old reactors in there up.
Not only do the river hogs spit at our trade alliance, they also have the stomach to make their own swill to peddle. I'm in my rights to take action against these thugs in kind. The folks who destroy their distillery by the creek and bring proof will be well compensated.
Looking duds. A winner if I ever saw one. A buyer? Seller? Well, we don't know yet, do we? Guess we'll find out, because both are equally welcome. It's a passion, to tell you the truth. Buying junk. People are out there day and night digging these treasures out of the ground. I'm Jack. They call me Jack of the Trade. It's an in-joke. because I trade, see? I live to trade and I...
Ladder pack and more jingle in your step. Win-win. Good trade means everyone walks away happy.
Sentient life form approaches. Return customer acknowledged. Terminating shopping interface. Entering rest mode. How you doing?
I held him down.
Get locked, loaded, and re.
Excited to see you. I'm Fleur. Satisfaction guaranteed.
So, you got to connect with a roadside woman. I mean...
Please, just hear me out.
Hey, Chris Ledong had a strong box to the east.
Ugh, I can smell the slime bubble on
you. You were negotiating to join the trade coalition when a force of goon squad came at us out of nowhere. Trampled all over our defenses. I'm sure they're still there now.
I lost my home and people in a similar way. How can I help?
Mayor Lusum says she can't do a goddamn thing about it. If you can, you can grab whatever's still left of value. We even got an ark. Not that anyone can open the damn thing. Just get rid of those goons. I want vengeance for my people.
You can go look into that beauty problem if you want to help.
Hello.
Or if you want to earn your keep around here.
I respect him. He's a killer.
Excuse me.
A shark.
Curious?
No.
I can help.
Connect with a robot.
Satisfaction guaranteed.
Stop right there, Shinsei. We're on lockdown.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Shit. Hear that?
better get up there.
Long-range scouts have been observing the Immortal Shrouded establish themselves in the Scraplands. Stands to wonder how they plan to deal with the mutant crusher out there, Sackhead the Painbringer. He's infamous for attacking and killing anything that comes even near his hiding hole. I almost feel sorry for them. Almost.
Impressive. You think you can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Bynum was razed to the ground. God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all.
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am.
Hear that? They're coming up the elevator. Get ready! Steady now. Once the door opens, they're walking into a fucking blender.
Like fish in a barrel.
Woo! You got the skill for the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware.
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an ecopod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
On your breath from here.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Tall order for a solo job. Even for a ranger.
You can go look into that beauty problem if you want to help. Make yourself useful.
Swipe right.
Good luck out there.
Car troubles? I just might be...
Hey, didn't see you there. I was looking right at you. I was thinking, see, I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. Been percolating up here in the block for days now. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich-ass wrench, Chucky. Yeah, you're here, that's right. You wanted something? Oh, yeah, you want something now? You still here?
Sorry. Wait, never mind.
Systems activating.
There's a slime-ridden muti nest up ahead.
We should clear these muti hatcheries out right quick. They'll grow out of control.
Hey, Lily. I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking... place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
All right.
pay Robbie Ranger.
Thank you.
It's nasty, but the nest is cleared out.
Nice one. This shit's gotta be nipped in the bud. These things end up in somebody else's sewers down the line.
Activating.
Thank you.
We're here, sport. Come back soon, Walker.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Feeling good. Standby mode initiated.
Get going!
another signal from a ranger suit. Up ahead.
Ranger. Systems activating.
Thank you.
luck out there.